Hello, I'm revived Reba McEntire, and I'm remixed Reba, and I'm Reba Revisited. We're here to talk about my new We're here to talk about our new project, a new triple album where each of us has redone 10 classic songs from the catalog.
30 songs?
Yeah, it's a triple album. 30 classic songs all reworked, and the 10 songs I did have been revived.
Does that mean your songs are really old?
Let's keep it positive. Well, Can't Even Get the Blues is the first track on my revived project, and it was my first hit song back in 1982. But all 10 of my songs have a fresh new take and are a lot of fun to listen to.
But what makes them revived?
Because we brought them all back. And I'd like to give a special thank you to my touring band who came into the studio to help me record them. Now, what are your songs called? Relaxed?
Ooh, zinger.
It's Revisited, thank you very much. For my 10 songs, I went into the studio and recorded stripped back acoustic versions. And I got to record a duet with my hero, Dolly Parton.
Ooh, let me pick that up for you.
Pick up what?
That country music superstar name you just dropped, Dolly Parton.
Good one. Well, Dolly and I redid Does He Love You, and her voice is just so angelic, as always.
Well, I did a remix version of Does He Love You. In fact, all 10 of my songs have been remixed and are upbeat contemporary dance tracks.
Dance tracks?
Well, yes, Reba. You know that I've got some dance moves, girl. These songs are groovy.
So wait a minute. Did we all redo the same 10 songs?
Nope.
30 songs total and they all sound different. And I can't wait for you to hear my new version of Fancy.
Wait. We did Fancy too.
Okay, so we all redid versions of Fancy and a few others. Fans, you'll have to listen to all three versions and let us know which one you like the best.
Mine, they'll definitely like the remix the best.
I don't know, my acoustic version of Fancy really holds up.
Yeah, but mine's like going to a concert.
Yeah, but you can't dance to it.
Not like that.
Well, you know what they say.
What?
It ain't over until the...
No! Are you about to call me fat?
No. It ain't over till the redhead sings Fancy. And since we all end our project by singing Fancy, I think we're good.
I'm hungry.
Yeah, I'm hungry
too. Let's go eat.
You know, I'm so hungry, I think we're gonna need a table for three.